There's a lot of money in churches,
mm-hmm.
you know, and other religious institutions.